In addition to fixing all of these high-end washers, Todd has also installed brand new security cameras both inside of his laundromat, and there are even a few outside, including a door that locks automatically at night. Todd has spent a lot of money upgrading the security. Now he's willing to spend even more, giving it to one of you for a tip that leads to an arrest.